lithium polymer LiPo batteries are widely used in drones, RC vehicles, and consumer electronics. But over time, some users notice their LiPo batteries swelling. Why does this happen? And more importantly, how can we delay or prevent it? The science behind LiPo battery swelling: gas formation due to electrolyte decomposition. Inside every LiPo battery, there's an electrolyte solution that allows lithium ions to flow between the electrodes. High temperatures can break down this electrolyte, releasing gases like carbon dioxide and hydrogen. Since LiPo batteries are sealed, the gas buildup causes them to swell. If a LiPo battery is charged beyond its safe voltage, usually 4.2 volts per cell, or discharged too much, below 3.0 volts per cell, the chemical balance inside is disrupted. This can lead to increased resistance, heat buildup, and eventually gas formation. LiPo batteries have very thin internal layers. If the battery is dropped, punctured, or bent, these layers can short-circuit, generating heat and breaking down the electrolyte, leading to swelling. Like all batteries, LiPo cells degrade over time. Every charge and discharge cycle slightly wears down the internal structure. As the battery ages, its ability to hold charge decreases, and small chemical imbalances accumulate, contributing to swelling. How to prevent or delay swelling? Follow proper charging practices. Always use a LiPo-compatible balance charger. Never charge beyond 4.2 volts per cell. Prevent deep discharges. Never let a LiPo battery drop below 3.0 volts per cell. Use voltage alarms or monitoring systems in drones and RC devices. Store batteries properly. Store them in a cool, dry place. Extreme temperatures accelerate degradation. Keep LiPo batteries at a storage charge of around 3.8 volts per cell when not in use for long periods. Avoid puncturing or dropping LiPo batteries. Regularly inspect for physical damage or swelling. If a battery is swollen, stop using it immediately and dispose of it properly. By following these precautions, we can maximize the lifespan of LiPo batteries and reduce the risks of swelling and potential hazards.